Hello, students. Today we are ready for Unit 5, My Dream Job. So, we are going to learn about jobs and we are going to work together to learn a lot. Let's start.
Welcome to Unit 5, My Dream Job. As you can see on the picture, today we are going to work with different jobs. Jobs are the occupations that people have. Some ones can be science, nurse, doctors, engineers. So let's check together. Okay, as you can see in your book, we have different activities and they are organized by order from 1 to 11. So, we are going to listen the names and then we will have an activity. Pay attention, please.
1. Actor. 2. Artist. 3. Dancer. 4. Doctor. 5. Writer. 6. Pilot. 7. Singer. 8. Athlete. 9. Teacher. 10. Chef. 11. Vet.
Excellent. So, as you can see, we have different jobs, different occupations, activities. For example, in my case, I'm the number one teacher, your teacher. So, now let's go on your notebook. On your notebook, what you have to do is that you have to list famous people with that jobs. We have two examples. Example number one, it says Rafa is an actor. Example number two, Picasso is an artist. And you have to continue with number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Do it on your notebook, please. Okay, now, we have the song. We love to sing the songs. So let's play the song for you. And of course that you can practice at home. Are you ready?
Hey, what do you want to be? You have to choose just one. There are so many different jobs. I want one that is fun. I want to be a dancer and an athlete too. Or maybe a teacher. What about you? I want to be an actor and I want to be a vet. I want to be a pilot too. Then I can fly a jet. Hey, what do you want to be? You have to choose just one. There are so many different jobs. I want one that is fun.
Okay, the song, it says, what do you want to be? What do you want to be in the future? What do you want to be when you grow up? Now, you are in primary school, but then you will go to secondary school, you go to high school, and then you can study a career. What do you want to be? We have different options. And let's check. Okay, now that we listen to the song, what you have to do is that on your notebook, you have to pay attention and copy all the jobs that you listen on the song. So check, how many jobs do we have on the song? Yes, we have dancer, we have athlete. So pay attention, please. Pay attention and copy on your notebook. Now we have questions about jobs. As you can see, we have two pictures. The first one is about a chef. And the question says, what does she want to be? She wants to be a chef. Yes, of course. Then we have a singer. So on the question it says, what does he want to be? He wants to be a singer. Remember, let's check over here. It says, remember to use those for the subjects he, she, or it. So on the question, the subject is she. That's why we use those as the auxiliary. And also we add the S, she wants. Over here, the question is he. So we use the auxiliary does. The subject, it says he wants to be a singer. He wants. We add the S. Question, we have do. Now we have do. Well, it's because the subject, it says you. Remember to use do for the subjects I, we, you, and they. And we have this activity for you. You have to copy on your notebook. Check. This activity, you have to copy on your notebook. The activity say, when I grow up, I want to be a... And I need, please, that over here, you do a picture, a drawing. You can use colors. I know that you love colors. Use a drawing of the activity that you would like to be, the job that you would like to have. On this line, you copy the name, and then you say, because when I grow up, I could like, I'm gonna say my example. This is an example. When I grow up, I want to be a teacher. Over here, I do the drawing and I use my colors. Over here, I copy teacher. And then it says, because I love my students. And then you include your name. Do it on your notebook, please. Here is gonna be the drawing using colors. Here is gonna be the job, the name of the job. Then it says because and your name. I'm gonna be happy to see your notebook soon. Okay, over here we have more activities to do. It says, what do you like? Answer with a job. We have four lines to answer. If a person says, I like art, art, like picture number one. So if the person likes art, it says, I want to be a... Think on something logical. A person that likes art, what job can he have? I like music. If the person likes music, check, like picture two, it says, I want to be a... If the person likes music, so think on a job. I like math. I want to be a... Or I like science. I want to be a... Remember to use correctly a or an. Remember to use a if the next letter is a consonant, or an if the next letter is a vowel. Thank you.
Okay, so now let's go with your workbook. Remember to start working on unit 5. And stay at home, be safe, wash your hands, and we're gonna be together very soon. Thank you, my girls. See you soon. Bye-bye.